Well, that's a breaking news at 4:30. If you're in the Fountain area, police are asking you to avoid the Safeway shopping center off Mesa Ridge Parkway.
The department posting on the site next door saying a gas line hit in the area has forced the evacuation of the entire markets at Mesa Ridge Parkway shopping center. Black Hills Energy is en route to the scene to investigate.